We're here in Mongkok. There's about probably at least 2-3 dozen people lined up against the wall. We saw a coach bus full of people arrested. They were clearly anticipating a lot of arrests today. The police have made at least 100 arrests. People are still yelling slogans that are now illegal under the new national security law. They're yelling, fuck the police. They're yelling, abolish the police.
Yeah.